days, days without rain, and eventually those days became weeks and months, and there was not a lot of roofing for us to roof. And so I thought, I gotta do something here, and so I got myself a job at the grocery store, bagging groceries. and it was a crazy job, a crazy making job. Just, you know, trying to keep the cans with the cans, trying to keep the cleansers with the cleansers and away from the broccoli and all of that. And if I would come home and I did it for just, you know, a month, I guess, and my head would be swimming. But one day I came home and I was just delirious. And I'd been yelled at, you know, by a checker who was a good deal younger than me. And maybe I had put the bleach with the broccoli. I don't know. But I just picked up my guitar and I was so tired and I just began to kind of sing to myself and play a very slowed down kind of Chuck Berry song, and it went a little bit like this here. very much.